Welcome to me playing the Discord support with a Callista versus Elena and Caitlyn. Today's gonna be a rough boys. Rough for the early game. We got a Vayne top, the one and only legendary. First Maokai, so Maokai should definitely be able to get some good digging. And I went Ignite because I felt like being what's it going? Why don't you flash auto attacker? I guess whatever. It's good enough. Good enough already. Let's try to get that just one is the first couple of minutes for the lane. As my existing has to work, so. It was more like the timing, as soon as he queued, I just went for the Q. She was getting queued, of course. I went for my grab. She missed a Q. If she had hit her Q, she could have tried to eat the melee. Wait, she has fervor. Fuck, she had I think I had a good pull. She's a shake on her. And Melzar and Long Fiesta, basically. Sign is there. So. She would go to the right. Nice. Oh, back. No, me too.
Boom. Headshot.
Wait, she faster than that? I think that worked. Whatever. I could have fight if I have my ignite up once again. Goes mid. Okay. Oh, they're back, really? Oh. Man, that was free that lane. That was a free first blood or something. Whatever. Not first blood, but. Man, that sucks. I think we should have went a little bit more ham. We definitely have control over the lane, which is nice. She has life still, so she can perma trade with Caitlyn or Leona, which is very good indeed. Mid lane is losing. At least she has a sniper, so Vayne is actually crushing this lane as she should be. So
the magic calls to me.
I guess he'll grab Leona there. Okay, if we die now, we will lose two enemies. Sign is dead, I think. Just life my potions, which is a stupid. Yeah, hell's gonna rescue my bad. What is he doing? Actually, this is not worth at all. Oh, actually, I mean it is worth, because she will, Kingdom will lose all of this, yes. Well, we won't. Yeah. Yeah. Exactly, it's worth it. I mean, I think I should... What I could have tried to do was perhaps flash forwards to all attack Caitlyn, and then cue Leona away from Kalissa, but it would have been risky and it would turn out pretty poorly. Well, this is even better for us because Caitlyn will lose all of the CS. So.
A rolling golem gathers no rust.
Worth it. Or should I actually like this?
A rolling golem gathers.
I need to get the
no
vision control. If we win the vision war, we can definitely bait them out with my Q. Bottles with Christian. Top is dying, she goes winning, but we're all winning in CS basically, except Mammoth is going even, sort of, yeah. Sort of even, so. Jungle is winning. Top is winning. Although I've got a feeling that Top should. I mean, it's difficult versus Shaco though, but she needs to get a pink ward here or here. Oh. Oops. I was explaining and then I didn't even look. Oops. I'm gonna try to go for a Drake. I think.
Precisely.
No? Okay. Enemy cannon. Whatever. Shut down.
The magic calls to me.
That thought was pretty nice actually. I'm feeding my ADC kills though, but she just threw it there. She's lifeless, so let's trade her down. No, Melzor, Melzor. Yeah, she's faster than Melzor. Melzor's fine. Should not have died there, I think. Yeah, I should not have died there. But still. I thought we could Maybe get him.
My knight's home now.
Lissa's gonna be strong as fuck. Wait, what's he doing? No, he's gonna be. Holy shit. Yeah, this is gonna be disgusting now.
4 and 2 ADC, 20 CS over. Yeah, and that's a perfect back, basically.
Venus. Shaco and ult. This is good. This was very, very good for us.
Wait, fuck it, they're pushing. I thought they backed. Oops.
That's a big mistake by me.
Very, very big.
Actually, it might even. Yeah, it's just lost the power. And myself, I think. Oops, that's a big mistake by me. Both of them. So dead. Melissa!
Johnny!
What am I doing? Wait, why is Falcus not?
What the hell? Why is Falcus not there, dude?
That was actually double kill. Wait, I don't even think that was that bad. Cyan died, and yeah, that's about it actually. Cyan and I died, but we got Caitlyn dead once again.
Yeah, it's 5-2.
That should be a good lane for us. Wait. Yeah, I need to get some fishing in.
A rolling golem gathers no.
I thought there was only 3. Get out midded. Wait, what? What am I? That's a bad plant to use.
Are you remaining
I guess.
Focused. As long can fight as it still. Takes.
Then that was three.
Just for new notes.
Yeah, they missed the notes. Please go in. She went in there. She was dead as fuck. What is this?
Why did she not be earlier, dude?
Just be sort of slow or whatever. Holy, that's disgusting, actually. What is she doing? What is she doing?
Yo!
Jeez. Oh my god,
she had heal.
Holy f- Okay, that would have been actually. My ADC is crossing so hard, but the thing is, I'm shooting about this one. Maybe.
Yeah, how did it just attack the bridge? Are you kidding me? Oh, okay.
Go all the way back there. Not bad. That was a free kill. Let's go back. Go.
Oh, you remain.
I'm not sure how Vayne is 1-5, by the way.
Wait, why flash that shit, man? Oh.
That was a very bad flash.
That flash would have all actually gotten us a kill. Oh. So not only did he waste flash, but he kinda took a kill away from us. Now we need to get some fishing once again. I want my ADC to snowball even more, but... After this I'll go... What should I do? Face it, yeah, let's go. Let's go that way.
So, I feel like we're so far ahead. Yet we are not.
If my ADC is... My ADC could have been like 9-2. Or 8-3, I think. If we just had more map awareness and everything. You know what's costing this guy? Even though Sager's alive, dude, if I don't care, if he shows up, he's fucking dead, you know? So... Wait...
Wait, that was a 1-0?
1-0.
Precisely.
Okay. She just thinks she can 1v1 everyone. Please. Use your brain first. Okay. Fuck, that was such a bad fight. That was a free kill. I said wait and tried to skill. I need some lifesteal somehow. Perhaps she has lifesteal runes. Since she has fervor, she has no real sustain, so... If Makai pokes her down, Makai will just, you know, heal it back up, but... Vayne is not gonna be able to heal it back up.
A rolling golem gathers no rust.
I would like to get a ward here, actually. Not bad. Now I have no mana. Oh, I forgot I was Blitzcrank. Oops. Let me go back once again. I might go... Some mana would be very handy. This guy is dead. If we just have... They're gonna go for mid lane tower. Or pressure baron, whatever. My Kalista is just... pussied out there. Damn. What is this then? Wait, that's gonna hit. I'm so sad. Still, I really don't know. might actually get this
for my ADC, but
where the fuck is that Shaker? I saw his Q, yeah. That's a terrible Q.
What the fuck the team fight is this, dude?
He's gonna get frozen like that as well, which is good. I like that. Just what am I watching, basically? I think I should try to build a little bit harder for my AC. I guess I didn't look. I guess they warded it when I was not looking, so. Your team ward there, so I need to get back. Actually, never mind. Got so many questions for this entire team. We're not scaling out well at all. Like, Alyssa should definitely be scaling, but she's only be playing like a pussy, and that's not really scaling. That's not how scaling works. Use a pressure advantage, you know? Can you do something now? Or? Still get a single. You notice that I'm 200 HP and I'm yet on the same. So I flash for nothing, we still can use it. Let's get redemption. I'm done. Let's just get redemption. Now they finally get it. Now they finally get all the kills I basically set up for them. But I don't get assists. Let's go Baron. Baron now.
Baron is a lot better.
Man, they're on. I don't mind, man. It's a good thing I crushed lane.
I made sure my ADC won the lane, at least. We would have, the game would have been over if they didn't have such a good Leona, though.
As long as it
Ice Warden, try and step up. They need to step up. Is my ADC. It's out of this easy. The fuck is this? I kinda wanted to get that kill, but still. We finally aced him. I did not get a lot of assists, but indirectly I did a lot. Even though I don't mind. I'm not getting any assists. I'm really still coming to lane. Baron, let's use this. I got my redemption now, so should be fun. Should be very, very fun indeed. My Caitlyn has 3 items.
It's just basically that Caitlyn is not.
I don't know, she doesn't have the right position in her. Her pick is just not good enough to make an insane amount of insane. Yeah. Like, Vayne is going for damage, I don't really mind that, but he seems magic just to actually, you know, make use of the 3k HP. Because I'm not a tank either, I'm just a little bit, you know? And the tank Vayne is more like you are a tank and you are a damage. And you need to actually use the tools, so don't let them die for free. I mean, sort of thought so. Who died, Sion? Okay.
That was obvious. Precisely.
I remain focused.
I'm still having, I don't know.
I don't feel that I have that, like, great FPS or whatever. She has no lifesteal, dude. She has lifesteal from some sort of form. So she can spit off, you know? Now if she gets smoked out, she that's it. Ward just gets shredded. And I just need to heal more for my ADC. My ADC's not playing that well. I need to feed her the kills once again. Caitlyn is starting to be useful. So wait, what the fuck? How are we losing this, dude? Mid, go end now. It's not really how it works when they're there. This machine has been cutting shit in team fights.
I remain focused.
Vayne's, they're all gonna go for Vayne. They're all gonna go for Vayne, of course. And plan. We have nothing. I'm doing this best, she's annoying as hell. Okay. Let's try this again. Man, this is a problem that I'm having. I give all the kills to my ADC. AD Cyan and Vayne top. I mean, I don't mind Vayne top, I played her as well, but please get, you know, go tank. Lost because we had no fucking tank. What a game, boys, what a game. I mean, I think the early game was fine. But Vayne needs to get in there. For some. running Vayne as Sion. Fuck. Vayne tried so hard, but she was not tanky at all. Like, we needed a tank. All we had needed was a tank. To peel for everybody, but, you know. Fuck. Whatever, guys. Thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.